What's your name, please?
Bill Brookeman.
How old are you?
I'm 60.
Okay.
60?
Okay, Bill, do you work?
Well, yes, I work for the United Nations.
Okay. Are you married?
No, but I have my lover in the audience.
She looks like a perky little thing.
She is.
Tell me why you decided to enter the Britain's Got Talent.
Well, I would like to win, and I think I've got something to offer.
Well, I have no idea what you're going to do, but good luck.
Right. Shall I go do it? Right.
That's good. All right.
British eccentric we love on Britain's Got Talent.
Yeah. I am interested, what instruments do you actually have on you?
I've got an accordion, I've got the cornet down there, classical cymbal on the head.
What's the one between your legs? Okay, I'm trying to think of about the other question.
I mean, we should just call you straight a yes or no.
Where did you buy the accordion from?
I'm going to kick this off with a yes.
I'm saying yes.
I'm going to have to say no.
Alicia, yes or no?
Well, Bill.
So just to summarise.
Come on!
David has said yes. Simon has said no.
Yes.
Amanda has said yes.
Yes.
Which leaves the deciding vote now with Alicia. Now.
Come on!
In this competition.
Yes or no?
Well, Bill, I think you're highly entertaining, so I'm saying yes.